Ah, this is a wine condom. Protection for wine lovers. You have a bottle of wine. You don't have the cork to put it back in. You want to use something else. And you roll this wine condom on top here. So it's a wine condom. It's packaged like a condom, like a really small condom. Like, hold on, let me get the air out of here first. This is so dumb.